Down in the living room tonight. I hope that's okay with you.
Yeah.
Well, are you sure?
Okay.
Mama mentioned a while ago that we have a brand new album that we have just released. It's only about a month old. We haven't had it very long at all. And we have a song on that record that was actually the very first one that we picked. And I love the message in this song. You know, if you look around the world today and you see the craziness that's going on all around us, it's very easy for a Christian to look at the things happening in our country and in our world and feel afraid and feel confused and feel that things are out of control. And a lot of people are looking to sources for their peace and their happiness and their hope that frankly are going to disappoint every time. The government doesn't have the answer for this world. There's not a politician that has the answer for this world. But we who know Jesus Christ as our Lord and Savior, we have a promise that one day He's going to split the sky wide open and our redemption draweth nigh. If we'll just